Good morning, madam.
How are you?
We are fine, thank you, madam. And how are you?
I'm fine. Today, we are going to learn about African moral values. And first of all, want to define the meaning of morality and moral values. Morality is a set of social rules and norms intended to guide the conduct of people in a society and are based on people's belief about what is right and what is wrong. The whole purpose of morality in traditional African community is to promote the welfare of community and individual. And moral values are forms or patterns of conduct that are considered most worthwhile by a society. In African society, a moral value is any action that brings about human welfare, solidarity, and harmony in human relationship. An action or habit or patterns of behavior is considered good if it promotes human and social well-being. We have examples of these African moral values. Lorna, can you state these examples of African moral values?
Examples are hospitality, honesty, loyalty, respect, cooperation, obedience, integrity, humility, sharing, chastity, responsibility, hard work, love, unity, courtesy, and tolerance.
Excellent. We have explanation of these examples. Yes, join in.
Hospitality. This is welcoming visitors to one's home by being friendly to them, providing them with their needs, and making them feel comfortable. In traditional African society, people will visit one another freely and at any time without feeling like intruders.
Excellent. Yes, John Kete.
Honesty. Honesty is valued in African communities. It means the ability to say the truth and to deal fairly with other people. An honest person does not lie, cheat other people, or steal from them. Dishonesty, which is the opposite of honesty, is considered as a vice or an evil practice if it denies people their rights.
Excellent. Yes, Esther Kemunto.
Loyalty. It is being faithful to one's community or to an individual by being by their side in good and bad times. Loyalty makes you defend someone or something, promotes one's development, and helps in solving one's or the community problems.
Excellent. Yes, Faith Chelangat.
Respect. To respect is to recognize other people's right status and circumstances. Respect covers self-respect and respect for others. In traditional African communities, children are taught to recognize the status of their parents, elders, and leaders. Careless destruction of use of natural resources like water, trees, and animals is forbidden.
Excellent. Yes, Emma Kudin.
Cooperation. Cooperation is seen as mutual aid and working together for a common purpose. It is expressed in solidarity and interdependence. This value promotes social harmony. Traditional African communities recognize that the individual person cannot be self-sufficient.
Very good. Yes, Ivy Jepkoech.
Obedience. It means the immediate execution of commands given by someone in authority. It could be parents, elders, teachers, pastors, or chiefs. Obedience implies love for the common good, and it enhances harmony in the community. Obedience is a virtue that God demands of human beings, even in African communities.
Excellent. Yes, Amex.
Integrity. It is the ability to be relied on and dependent upon. It means having principle and not wavering in moral judgment. In traditional African community, a woman of integrity is respected by her husband and the community.
Excellent. Yes, Abigail.
Humility. It is to recognize one's inadequacy, qualities, and abilities. A humble person is one who is not boastful of his or her achievement and is willing to help others. Such a person respects people and does not do anything willing to hurt them. He or she is sensitive to their feelings. This virtue is encouraged in traditional African communities.
Excellent. Yes, Sheila Chikorir.
Sharing. Sharing means giving oneself and their time to the community as well as their resources.
There are those who are expected to give according to their means, and those who do not have receive according to their needs.
Excellent. Yes, Cynthia.
Chastity. This is sexual purity. One was expected to stay a virgin before marriage, and when one was married, he or she was supposed to be faithful to his or her spouse. Sexual sins were taboos and could bring curses. In African society, virginity is valued.
Excellent. Yes, Deborah Chepkemoi.
Responsibility. It means a caring attitude that one feels they ought to adopt with respect to the well-being of others. It includes helping others to distress, showing concern for the needs of others, and not harming them. Children have an obligation to contribute to the welfare of the community than to their own self-interests.
Excellent. Yes, John Cherotich.
Hard work. People are encouraged to work hard through proverbs, songs, and narrative. Hard work is a moral obligation. Loiterers and lazy people are ridiculed.
Excellent. Yes, Melody.
Love. Love implies deliberate action and reasoning. Love is something good that becomes an attraction for somebody. God is the highest good and love. One needs to cultivate love for others. This requires deliberate effort. Love covers all virtues that have been discussed. Jesus teaches that love is important.
Excellent. Yes, Deborah.
Unity. Unity is the quality of being one. It is a moral value that fosters harmony and togetherness. Life in African society is lived in a community. A community cannot function if it is divided.
Excellent. Yes, Mercy.
Courtesy. It indicates politeness and good manners. It is cultivated in children as they grow up. People are expected to treat others with kindness and be sensitive to their needs. A cautious person is good and coexists well with others.
Excellent. Yes, Fancy.
Tolerance. It is the ability to bear or put up with difficult situations. It implies not giving up when problems arise. This value crucial to them maintenance of smooth and good human relationship. It calls for forgiveness and patience. A tolerant person does not make decisions by about something carefully thinking about it. Tolerance enhances solidarity in a community.
Excellent. This marks the end of our lesson. Thanks to the Institution of Capital Girls for their support and more especially the 4-month central class for participating in the presentation of this project. All the best as you work to achieve. Thank you.